If you are watching this video from a smartphone or a tablet, you are not seeing the messages that are on the screen presently. These messages are important, and I would suggest that when you have the opportunity, please view this video from either a desktop or a laptop computer. Okay, I'm shooting one-handed. And the reason I'm shooting one-handed is anybody can grip two hands and hold it, lock it really tight. You don't really see the recoil. If you shoot one-handed, you're going to see the recoil. So that's the purpose of this video, is to show the differences in the recoil. So all my shots are here. My hand is just resting on top of that. It's a little bit of foam rubber. That foam rubber goes down about that far. It's just foam rubber, as you can see. So I'm just resting it there. The recoil is up and back. It's this way, so that is only a resting spot where we can compare how much it jumps up here. And each one of these lines, I think they're approximately 2 inches. So it's 2 inches between each one of these lines. And that gives you an idea what kind of recoil we're dealing with. Okay, we're going to shield first, and the shield, we're going to first round with regular target ammo, and I'm going to show you what we're using here. This is Federal Champion. This is the Federal Champion, and with the 40, this is 40 right there. You can see 40. Specs on the 40 are 985, 388 foot-pounds. Okay, that's the Federal Champion. Okay, same thing in the 9mm. Okay, and this will be in the LC9. Let me get that right side here. Okay, so the specs on that is 1125 at 323. Obviously, the 40 is a little more powerful. Okay, then we're going to step up. Going to shoot a few shots on the Corbon. Okay, and the 40 in the Corbon. You can see the specs on that. 1325. Oops, not clear. Not getting it very clear. Hold on. Let's see if we can get this on the back of my hand. Okay. 1325, 520 pounds, that's the Corbon and the 40. And the 9mm is 1350, 466 foot-pounds. That's what we're going to do. Okay, going to do the shield first. Three rounds of the target ammo, the Champion, and then we're going to switch over to three rounds of the Corbon. Okay, now we're going to the LC9. Federal Champion, the Corbon. Okay. Do the Corbon. Okay, that's it.